And they're off. Tis Deja Slew, right to the front. Tis Deja Slew, Jibe Daddy broke well and so quiet on the inside. Here's Bronze Bull from in between horses in fourth, and Jarvis far outside racing in the fifth spot. Give to UK Cats, and Daniel Ledoux is next. Oh, Creepy the Crab floating a little wide into the first turn run and carrying out to give to UK Cats, who's held up now the back of the pack, racing second last position after that trouble. Major Anthem is back there too. And Giles Fair is the last runner, about 13 lengths off that pacemaker. Jibe Daddy. Jibe Daddy's in front a half length from Tis Deja Slew, and Jarvis of the outside a close third. And here's Daniel Ledoux with an early move after an opening quarter, 23 seconds flat. Daniel Ledoux now splitting rivals, going right up to challenge Jibe Daddy. So Daniel Ledoux made this big move right to the front with four furlongs left to go, is in front now from Jarvis in second. And then Jibe Daddy third, Tis Deja Slew fourth, Major Anthem fifth. Bronze Bull is six well, four wide into the far turn run. And they're followed by Loyalty Spirit, who's got seven lengths to come, but is on the move now. And So Quiet racing to the back of the pack is actually dropping back. Give to UK Cats, followed by Giles Fair and Creepy the Crab. Half in 48 seconds, 6 1/12 flat. They make the turn for home and into the stretch now. Jarvis a narrow lead. Bronze Bull trying to punch onto the outside. Here's Loyalty Spirit, and Major Anthem is next. They're coming to the final eighth of a mile. And here's Loyalty Spirit and Evian Toledo. Loyalty Spirit with the kick to open up three lengths. Loyalty Spirit from Bronze Bull, then Major Anthem will be third, followed by Jarvis. Daniel Ledoux, after that early move, finished fifth. One third.